Sorry, my name's Charley Weber. I'm the fundraiser for the NSPCC. I'm just curious about the Virgin. I didn't realise you're sponsored by a charity, is that right?
Yeah, we are purely a charity, although the NHS give us some money.
What's your name?
It's Neil Jeffers.
Nice to meet you, yeah.
Hi. We need about £1.9 million a year.
Okay.
To raise.
So you're looking for funds?
Always. We run five response cars and a helicopter and all the doctors and paramedics.
And just the one helicopter?
Just the one helicopter.
How many cars?
Five.
About five. And whose idea was this? Is it a Branson idea?
No. This is an idea conjured up by some doctors 20 years ago.
Great.
They came up with the concept that we needed to deliver doctors to the middle of London to help people with severe trauma.
Okay.
They started a Daily Express started as well.
Fantastic.
Daily Express finished, I think, for about 8.5 years ago. We needed a new lease, new aircraft, new sponsorship. Virgin came along.
Literally a sponsorship. Okay, great. So it was already there. And they give you...
They give us £190,000. Yeah. They also underwrite the lease for us as well, which is a great help.
Great.
And the rest is...
The lease of the...
Lease of the helicopter.
Helicopter. And you... Is there a contact for it? What's it called, the organisation?
It's LONDIN'S AIR AMBULANCE.
LONDIN'S AIR AMBULANCE.
And the company is Virgin Hems, London.
Okay. And do you mind me... Sorry, is it Martin, your name?
That's Neil.
Neil, do you mind me asking why you're here? There's an accident?
There's been an accident just the other side of Asda, the other side of the main road there.
And where are we now?
Leighton. So we brought a doctor.
Okay.
And about two doctors and a paramedic.
And that's because the ambulance would take too long, the regular...
No. The ambulance, an ambulance would be there within 7 minutes, no problem.
But
these are the sort of accidents that are life-threatening and require a doctor's intervention.
Okay.
So this is more like bringing the A&E department
to the scene.
As opposed to the patient potentially going to the wrong hospital in the first place.
So is the doctor over there now?
The doctor's over there now.
Fabulous. Well, it's a pleasure meeting you.
You too. Yeah.
Do you have a number or there's just a...
Yeah, I damn it. I should have put some more cards in my pocket. But
we'll try and... We're doing a concert, so we'll maybe try and... literature and material. We could exchange numbers, but I could... We neither of us have cards. That's very funny.
I've certainly got paper on stuff.
Okay, so why don't we write that down? I'll turn this off.